We're trying to get them in order by agency first. And then Sal, S-A-L.
Okay.
And Henry, H-E-N. And then Ella, E-L-A.
Okay.
Okay.
So take this list and look for these kids' names.
Uh-huh. Here's a pen.
You see somebody's name?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we should.
I have a general.
We should check it off as we see them already bagged, and then we'll know what we still have left.
With the back tables, and then we'll go around. And can we get somebody who could coordinate the tables maybe? Or are you gonna be in the area? Okay. Then can we have one of the friends of Lend a Hand who would volunteer to help? All right, Mr. Phil. Okay, very good. All right, we're gonna start right now. And let's start with this table right here, okay?
Hi, I'm Garnett at Lend a Hand Foundation. I'm a volunteer helping out, give out clothes to the less fortunate, and it's pretty much a charity event, and the people come up here with their kids. We find clothes that match them and fit them, and give everybody a happy Christmas.
My name is David Krishna. I'm a proud member of the advisory board of Lend a Hand Foundation. And we have so many members of Lend a Hand Foundation here, officers, board members, and I'd like you to meet them in due course. So you know who to thank and also who to say happy holidays to. We at this time are going to have a musical selection or two or three from Monica Torres' group.
Thank you.
from PG&E who are going to serve you in a few moments.
My name is Mario Valadez. I'm here with Pacific Gas and Electric Company, representing the Latino Employees Resource Group. And in keeping in our commitment to helping the community, we are here with the Linda Hand Foundation, the Latino Employee Resource Group, the Women's Network, and the Black Employee Association East Bay Chapter.
Merry Christmas!
Yeah.
Merry Christmas!
Yeah.
From the soul.
Yeah.
The soul in the house. Life is good.
All the time.
My name is Engineer Melvin Andrews. I'm with the Oakland Fire Department, the Random Acts of Kindness program. And we're out here once again for the Christmas holidays and the season to bring joy to the citizens of Oakland. And one of the things that we're doing is partnering with the Linda Hand Foundation to bring out toys and food and all kind of good things just to touch some of the children that are less fortunate in the city of Oakland. This has definitely been a venturous progress for process for us, as well as very rewarding. You get a real great of sensation when you do something like this. And for the fire department, it has definitely become a part of our lives. And with the Linda Hand Foundation, as well as the Iron Souls, we truly have been able to touch a lot of citizens' life. And that pretty much is what brings us to this today. And it is truly a joy and an honor for the Oakland Fire Department and the Random Acts Association to be a part of it today. And we thank you.
This is Santa Claus 2009 at the Linda Hand Toy Giveaway in Oakland, California. I'm with the Iron Souls Motorcycle Association, and we've been working hand in hand with Dee and the Linda Hand organization for many, many years, giving back to the community of Oakland, because that is what our main purpose is for the Iron Souls. We love what we do. We enjoy seeing the children every single year. Every year the children come more and more, and we participate with Linda Hand. We're down at the Masonic Lodge, the Shriners, they're a part of this organization to help us. Every single year, the need gets greater and greater to give back to the community, and that's what the Iron Souls do. We love these children. We love Linda Hand. Thank you.